For many years, the Ripple cryptocurrency saw a meteoric rise, momentarily becoming the world's second most valuable cryptocurrency after Bitcoin. After this period of growth, the exchange rate and market capitalization of XRP suffered a protracted and painful collapse. So, what is the current state of XRP in October? What is the most recent information? What was David Schwartz's take on XRP? Continue watching this video to learn more. Hello there, guys. Welcome back to CryptoWazzy, your one-stop shop for all things XRP and cryptocurrency. In today's video, we'll discuss about XRP and David Schwartz's leaked news on how XRP is set to flip the switch. So keep your eyes on the prize. If you're new to the channel, subscribe and turn on post alerts by hitting the bell so you don't miss any of our uploads and can also join our freeze. Now that we've got everything out of the way, let's get into today's topic. XRPSec, the company's developer arm based in San Francisco, has published an engineering preview of federated sidechains on the XRP ledger. The concept of an offline instrument for XRP transactions based on QR codes was demonstrated by the developers of XRP Ledger Labs, a software studio that focuses on XRPL-based digital payments solutions. Ripple revealed a concept for federated sidechains to complement the XRP Ledger mainnet earlier this year. Federated sidechains benefit the developer community by enabling new smart contract and DeFi capabilities, as well as interoperability, NFTs, and other features. Ripple's developer arm, RippleX, has been working on federated sidechains on XRPL for a long time. Today, the team made headlines after sharing an engineering preview of the game. The federated sidechains are expected to benefit the developer community by adding smart contracts, DeFi, interoperability, and NFTs to the ledger. Developers can also play around with an engineering preview of federated sidechains that can be utilized with the XRPL. Developers are invited to look at the technical design and provide feedback, as well as to use this technology to begin exploring its potential. Each sidechain functions as its own blockchain at a high level, while federation allows precious XRP and other tokens to travel quickly from the sidechain to the mainnet. Federated sidechains run without impacting the public XRPL mainnet's remarkable speed, efficiency, and throughput. For developers, federated sidechains open up a world of possibilities. They give developers more flexibility in customizing the basic, well-proven XRPL technology to meet the needs of a particular use case or project. The following are some examples of the types of customization that are possible. 1. Unique design features that may be tailored to certain use cases such as tokenization, DeFi, and payments. 2. Flexibility to build permissioned or permissionless ledgers, centralized or decentralized, with assets that may be traded on the mainnet. Dexter. 3. The ability to choose from a variety of validators and the flexibility of system rules. 4. Possibility of temporarily managing a sidechain and shutting it off after its function has been fulfilled. 5. It's worth noting that successful new sidechain capabilities may be deployed to this mainnet in the future. Federated sidechains, such as a smart sidechain with hooks enabled, allowed developers to launch new features and innovative applications based on the underlying XRP ledger technology. Developers can also establish private or public sidechains, with public sidechains open to the public for various use cases. Ripple will be trying to take advantage of federated sidechains' flexibility and customizability in its own CBDC operations, allowing private CBDC ledgers to join fast and smoothly. Developers interested in implementing and launching sidechains for innovative use cases and applications are urged to apply to the XRPL Grants Program. XRPL Labs team produced a functional system prototype that allows users to conduct XRP transfers offline, according to a presentation given at the Apex Developer Summit in Tallinn. The Proof of Payments Protocol, or Xpop, developed by the XRP Ledger can be used by a variety of devices that are not always connected to the internet. It works with vending machines and public transportation, for example. A device with Xpop integrated prints a QR code on its screen or on paper, and the owner of XRPL-based assets can repay it instantly and decentralized. Representatives from XRPL Labs are certain that this innovation will properly spin the XRPL retail adoption flywheel. We started with a 100% focus on end users and the ecosystem since XRPL Labs seeks to address the chicken-slash-egg conundrum. We believe it is past time to begin focusing on retail as well. Xpop is a significant advancement for future retail adoption, as well as the overall ecosystem. For the time being, the team has a preview of the system ready for developers to try out. The company stated in a statement, developers can try out an engineering preview of federated sidechains that can be utilized with the XRPL starting today. Developers are invited to look at the technical design and provide feedback, as well as use this technology to begin exploring its potential. When performing at a high level, the evolution of this technology allows each sidechain to act as its own blockchain. According to the developers, the federated sidechain will function without interfering with the public XRPL mainnet's high speed, efficiency, and throughput. Meanwhile, decentralization will allow XRP and other digital assets to be transferred between the sidechain and the mainnet. The team of federated sidechains has now listed various applications. CTO David Schwartz stated during the virtual Apex Dev Summit that the Ethereum Virtual Machine, EVM, chains will be one of the first implementations. He noted that the ability to shift tokens will make them federated. While focusing on the DeFi ecosystem, Schwartz also mentioned how federated sidechains can be used for a variety of different applications. The issues with Ethereum are no longer a secret. It would be helpful for XRPL to attract these consumers because it is home to a different type of applications. Ripple CTO David Schwartz stated a few days ago at the virtual Apex Dev Summit that Ethereum virtual machine chains would be one of the first applications of the new technology. He emphasized that the capacity to create tokens makes them federated. The creator of the XRP ledger went on to say that federated sidechains allow for the development of a slew of new applications that weren't previously conceivable. Decentralized finance, according to Schwartz, is the most exciting. The Ripple CTO believes that moving Ethereum smart contracts to the XRP ledger will lower the barrier to entry for DeFi developers. The high fees charged by Ethereum, according to Schwartz, are not something the community should be proud of. I'm sure many of you have heard the story that Ethereum costs indicate that it is extremely helpful and popular. However, it's vital to remember that fees are still a source of friction that the system hasn't eliminated. Federated sidechains enable non-fungible tokens, NFTs, and central bank digital currencies, in addition to DeFi users, CBDCs. The RippleX team has previously focused on the popularity of non-fungible tokens, or NFTs. Schwartz and his developers, on the other hand, have been pushing the system's usability since the incident. According to the executive, the federated sidechains might be used by Amazon for its own blockchain service. Ripple, on the other hand, has been using the system for its own CBDC operations. Buthan has recently teamed with the company to test its digital currency utilizing the company's technology. Also coming soon is Xpop, a public beta for XRP investors. The XRP Ledger Foundation, a non-profit that coordinates community-driven activities from the XRP community, owns the intellectual property of Xpop, according to XRPL Labs. As a result, once the new instrument's public beta version is ready for open testing, the source code for it will be released. Is XRP a decent investment, then? Ripple's internal currency is a fascinating and popular commodity with a promising price future. A complete lack of rivalry with other crypto initiatives plays a significant effect. The Ripple coin is popular in various spheres of society, from financial corporations to simple private consumers, because to its ubiquitous use. As a result, purchasing digital currency appears to be a viable option. Investing in XRP, according to crypto experts, can be profitable if you properly assess your risk, position yourself wisely, do your homework, and grab profits when the moment is perfect. The majority of investors consider XRP as a long-term beneficial investment. Ripple is unlikely to be a terrible investment because it has shown to be quite popular among financial institutions, potentially boosting crypto demand. Furthermore, if restrictions are enacted, Ripple may profit. That's all we've got for you today, fellas. What are your thoughts on this? Participate and let us know what you think in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Also, if you don't want to miss out on future films, subscribe and turn on the notification under this video to be notified the next time we release a video on the latest XRP and cryptocurrency news. You can watch our previous movies about XRP or other cryptocurrencies till the next video is released. Thank you for viewing, and we'll catch up with you in the future video. The English language is a very versatile language. Disclaimer. Prices may have changed since making this video. We are not a licensed financial advisor. All videos on this channel are intended for entertainment purposes only. You should not buy, sell, trade, or invest in any asset based on what we say in these videos. You should know that investing carries extreme risks. You could lose your entire investment. This is not trading advice, and we are in no way liable for any losses incurred. Beware of scammers, we will never ask you for money on WhatsApp or any other platform. Do not click on anything, comments or email that claim to be us. Please report all scammers and imposters to YouTube.